So I got questions. I know a lot of y'all do, but I'm going to ask them. So if all I had to offer you was my friendship, would you still be down? Would you ride for me like I drove for you when you was doing all that trend to trend to trend hopping bullshit and I chose to stay in my own lane and not follow the crowd? If I lost every single last one of my teeth right now, would you still do everything that you used to do to make me smile? If I had everything that a man could ever want or need on God's green earth, but through no fault of my own, I lost it all, would you still be proud? And don't you lie to me. Why is it that when nobody else is around without me even asking, you show me so much love, warmth, and you just oh so considerate? But the minute you leave your house, you trying to flex on me in front of your little friends like, oh, bitch, I couldn't wait to get away from him. Turn up, ay. So now when I shoot your ass a text, you leave me on red, and you then all of a sudden became illiterate. The fuck? Same thing go for the fellas. Why front instead of just admitting that you digging the girl? Knowing when you around, it ain't just no Netflix and chills. Baby, put on a movie and fall asleep in my arms. You up in the morning cooking this girl big country breakfast. When you around her, you soft as Charmin's in the rain. But let your boy ask you, hey, what's up with you and Shorty? Oh man, you know I ain't tripping on no chick. I do what I do, she do what she do. But let him inform you that she knocking down somebody else because you playing a role. Now you feeling it all up in your chest. Your insides is fucked up. Yeah, that's that I've been fronting pain. Ah, him hurt. Him really hurt. Why is it that a man would chase a woman to the ends of the earth just because she got a fat ass? Even though that's literally all she has to offer is a fat ass. No transportation, no liquidation, no motivation. She loves procrastination, can't even handle her obligations, but that ass, though, will make you drive 45 minutes outside of your way to pick her walking ass up. Maybe that's just my tale. Why is it that most women nowadays want a man with a big dick, make over six figures, no baby mamas, over 6 feet tall, faithful, and got a body that looked like it was carved out of stone? I'm here to tell you, ladies, that nigga don't exist. But the man that would completely sweep you off your feet probably been chasing you all along. He might not be the tallest and probably got a regular 9 to 5, but it's honest money. Might have a kid or two, but he take care of him. And not because of the court's order, but because he's a man's man. If you gave him half the chance, he would pour his entire heart, soul, and foundation into not only your vagina, but your mind. So not only are you climaxing from your vaginal walls, but your mental halls. So in the most positive way, you can literally say, this man didn't brain fucked you. Get it? Let it filter. I'm about to go there. Why is it that most men want this video vixen facade bad bitch with a fat ass under 5'7", dressed damn near naked, can roll a blunt and pop a molly and stay turned up all night like it ain't no thing? But that beautiful black queen sitting at home or at work, she don't want to be in the club every weekend. She'd rather be in her books trying to get to the next level of education. That's the one that most men look over, but that's the one that's most likely going to be able to treat you like a king. Why is it that we live in a time where people think the only way you can truly have a good time is to be inebriated? Gone off Molly, Zans, weed, or lean. Then looking at me like I'm crazy because I actually want to be aware of my surroundings and what's going on around me. I don't need to be a junkie to enjoy myself or have others enjoy my company. What the fuck do you mean? I got questions, man. It ain't nothing wrong with having a curious mind and thinking way outside the social acceptable box. So the next time you feel like being different but you too scared of what others gonna think about you, say fuck that, grow a pair, and let the world really know your thoughts.